Parks and Wildlife turning to the public for ideas on how to fix a congestion and parking issue on one of our popular foothills trails.
Fox 31's Christine Rapp is at the CPW headquarters this morning. Christine, we're talking about Eldorado Canyon State Park. And if you've been there, you know it's a narrow canyon. There's not a lot of options for parking. They can't really expand the parking lots there. What are they going to do?
Well, and there's lots of great hiking and rock climbing in this area. It's a common trail here across the foothills. And what CPW is wanting to do is kind of fix some of the congestion, the illegal parking, as well as the damage done to some of the natural resources inside that park. So one of their main suggestions is to start a reservation or a shuttle service. You may remember just a few months ago, Hanging Lake put this service in place earlier this year, and it actually has worked pretty well for the park. According to CPW, visitors numbers have doubled over the past few years at Eldorado Canyon, reaching maximum vehicle capacity majority of the year. Now, they have opened up a survey online for public input on how to fix these problems, but CPW looks to finalize these plans by the end of 2020. Now, again, that online survey is open to the public. If maybe you have a different suggestion on how they could fix this problem, or maybe you're very vocal about not liking the reservations, having to make kind of an appointment to hang out in our mountains, they are opening that response until Monday, September 30th, and we have that link for you over at KTVR.com if you want to include your input. Reporting live here in Denver, Christine Rapp, Fox 31.
All right. Hopefully that'll help. Thank you.
Five.